Hi, Jim Shaw here from Crystal Group. Gonna spend a moment today just to talk a little bit more about MIL-STD-810. We're talking today about humidity, method 507. So humidity essentially only has one procedure in it that you need to worry about, but it's taking a unit and subjecting it to relatively high humidity levels as well as changes in temperature. And the humidity level goes from, say, 85% relative humidity up to 90% relative humidity. And then the temperature varies between 30 degrees C up to 60 degrees C. And it goes through various cycles. And so what happens is you tend to cycle for 24 hours, and the standard humidity test, which they call aggravated, is a 24-hour test for 10 days. What we do at Crystal Group is we do in order to prevent damage from this kind of environment, we'll actually do conformal coating, a certain special kind of staking, and so we're inside ruggedizing the components so that they'll withstand that kind of an environment. And so the test unit that we have in here right now is an RS-112, and I'll just go ahead and open up the unit. And you can see it's 91% relative humidity and 60 degrees. Sorry for the glasses fogging up. Very hot and humid, a jungle environment, very inhospitable to electronics. So it's one of the tests that we do here. And what you're looking for when you do this kind of testing is you're looking for hygroscopic responses of materials. You're looking for any kind of swelling of gaskets. You're looking for condensation. Humidity, especially humidity and heat, are very hard on electronics. So you need to do some special things with respect to connectors and sealing up sensitive components so that you can prevent damage from occurring in that type of an environment. So that's just one of the many tests of MIL-STD-810. It's a rough test, especially 240 hours worth. If you treat the components correctly, even if they're COTS in nature, you can withstand that kind of testing over that period of time. Thanks a lot.
Join us next time for another shiny object at Crystal Group.